this while you're fucking with Bernie, you know what's up?
This take a whole lot of work. I'm about to put in the overtime. I got bars like Verizon. Money calling, baby, hold the line. Reunited with a thought. She wanted a kiss, I said hell no. Chin up, mouth open. Only time to keep your legs closed. She do what she do well though. Roadhead on Melrose. She say she open to females. Probably why she wear male clothes. I won't treat a girl stale though. The slutty women in this.
You about to lose your job. You are about to lose your job. Get this dance. You will.
Listen, Donald Trump just lost his job. I'm very excited about
it. It's Saturday, right?
It is Saturday,
11:21, about an hour ago. We just found out that good old Joe Biden.
Good old Sleepy Joe.
Is the president. No more Donald J. Trump.
I never thought I'd be excited that another old white man was president. Like when you really break it down, this is not great news.
To put into perspective, 2020, it is good news and it has uplifted my day that Joe Biden is the president. If that does not put 2020 into perspective for
me. That makes a lot of sense, actually.
Yay, I'm a llama again!
Wait.
But anyway, you know, I'm also happy because we're going to see Mike.
We're going to see Mike today. It's just a good day all around.
It's a good day.
We got two shoots this weekend. We got one today with Mike. We got one tomorrow with the Nunos. So it'll probably be a part of this vlog. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, we just got a good weekend ahead of us.
One thing we definitely will tell you is another Brooklyn Melee is happening. We just talked to Tyler about that last night.
That is true. That's either going to be at the end of this month or at the very beginning of next month.
Yes. Yeah, so we're going to have another Brooklyn Melee. So that's exciting. But right now, we're going to shoot an artist spotlight with Mike.
It's wild. Every other car is playing the song Fuck Donald Trump.
No way.
And everybody is just out here just screaming.
If you haven't heard yet,
Joe Biden's the president.
Fuck Donald Trump.
And fuck Donald Trump.
I'm really happy we just happened to be coming out here, because otherwise we never would have saw that.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, Mike is lighting us up now.
Are you guys that bad?
But yeah, so we just got to Mike's apartment. We're super excited because Mike just moved and it's our first time seeing Mike and we miss Mike. There he is! Michael Yebra.
Yeah. Hey, what's up guys?
Give us the tour, Mike.
Yeah, so living room. This is gonna be a dining room once we get a giant table and such. Bathroom where the magic happens. this is the studio. Yeah, we have a lot.
Yeah, isn't this big?
What? But this is gonna be the studio. We're gonna get a giant desk here.
Shit.
One of those mounted backdrops and have three rolls of paper that can come down.
Nice.
For shoots. Dude, this place is huge.
I know.
It's stupid, right?
Mike always takes our team pictures.
Ready?
Leaves are just like actually just like falling.
Look at that. Like
look
snow.
At that.
That is why
beautiful.
I love fall.
Yeah. Well, it is a beautiful day in my favorite city.
During our favorite season.
During his favorite season. I miss summer, but...
But look at these leaves.
It is beautiful. I am not denying that. It's beautiful outside. We're in Chicago. We're here to... we're going to hang out with the Nunos again and shoot an artist spotlight with them. The other thing I realized about doing this today with you guys is this is going to be the first time we have two people
at once
in a spotlight.
All right.
So,
wow.
Yeah, introduce yourselves.
Yeah, I'm Andrew.
And Nuno. I'm Adrian Nuno. And in case you couldn't tell, we are twins.
Yeah.
All right, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed our little behind the scenes look at Mike's spotlight.
You can go watch that spotlight right now. That is on our channel. And then
link is in the description.
December, the Nuno spotlight will come up. So look out for that.
And hopefully every month or so, we'll have a new spotlight on a new artist. Maybe every other month. I don't know. There's no schedule for these things.
Hit us up if there's somebody that you think we should do a spotlight on.
Yeah, you know, Chicagoland area. We'll figure it out.
Absolutely. And until then, we will see you guys next week.
Yeet.
You are about to lose your job. Get this dance.